Coco is a heartwarming story about family and a well-crafted coming-of-age tale steeped beauty in the traditions of Mexico's Día de los Muertos. Pixar's latest offering is the animation studio's second premiere of 2017, following This Summer, and the first original non-sequel since in 2015. Pixar has made a name for itself over the last two decades as an animation house that infuses compelling concepts with a great deal of heart in order to entertain audiences young and old. Though there's been a debate about whether Pixar should focus more on original ideas over sequels to their beloved films, is proof the Disney-owned animation studio can still come up with new concepts with as much magic and heart as their first string of hits, is a heartwarming story about family and a well-crafted coming-of-age tale steeped beauty in the traditions of Mexico's Día de los Muertos, tells the story of young Miguel Anthony González, who is descended from a family of shoemakers, but who has no desire to join the family business. Instead, Miguel dreams of becoming a musician and following in the footsteps of his idol, the greatest musician to ever live, Ernesto de la Cruz, Benjamin Bratt. However, there's one major factor preventing Miguel from going after his dreams: his family's decades-long ban on music that has been passed down through the generations. As the story goes, Miguel's great-great-grandfather was a musician who abandoned his family to follow his dreams, leaving Mama Imelda Alana Ubach to raise Miguel's great-grandmother, Mama Coco Ana Ophelia Murguia, on her own. Miguel Anthony González is reunited with his ancestors in Coco when Miguel's family discover he's been idolizing the music of Ernesto de la Cruz and teaching himself how to play guitar in secret. They forbid him from pursuing a career as a musician. In order to prove he can follow in the footsteps of Ernesto, Miguel steals the famed musician's guitar on Día de los Muertos and accidentally transports himself to the land of the dead. Though Miguel meets his deceased ancestors, they also don't understand Miguel's love of music, and he sets out in search of Ernesto. With the help of charming conman Hector Gael Garcia Bernal, who needs Miguel's help in order to visit the land of the living. However, Miguel must find a way home before the sun rises, marking the end of Día de los Muertos, or else he'll be trapped in the land of the dead forever. 4. Pixar assembled a team that are well-versed in the animation studio's offerings, and it shows insofar as the film presents the best of what the studio is known for, while offering a completely new and compelling adventure. The movie was directed by Pixar veteran Leon Krick, and co-directed by Adrian Molina. The latter co-wrote the script with Matthew Aldrich, based on a story by Unkrick, Molina, Aldrich, and Jason Katz. Unkrick reteamed with producer Darla K. Anderson, while fellow Pixar vet Michael Giacchino served as composer. Music is, of course, an integral aspect of the film, so González and Bratt lend their voices to a number of catchy and fun songs, though it's not quite a musical in the vein of Disney's typical animated offerings. Hector Gael Garcia Bernal and Miguel Anthony González in Coco. The story of is a rather typical hero's journey coming of age tale, with Miguel going on a grand adventure in the land of the dead and learning an important lesson about both himself and his family along the way. Miguel's motivation throughout the movie, wanting to follow his dream, but not feeling understood by his family, provides for an exceptionally universal jumping off point, and acts as the anchor around which the entire film's emotional arc revolves. Even so, there are plenty of twists and turns throughout the movie that prevent the story from feeling stale in that way, somewhat resembles a telenovela, with a big third act twist that completely upends the status quo of the movie. Still, this twist only helps to further develop the main theme of the movie, which is the identity of self versus the identity of family. Still, while the story of is a